Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Allah Ta'ala says in Surah Al-Fatihah, verse number 3. Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allah Ta'ala is the entirely merciful, the especially merciful. My dear respected elders, brothers and sisters, this verse is showing Allah Ta'ala's guidance. Because a merciful God will not leave the creations misguided. He will not leave His creations misguided. A merciful God will send down guidance, prophets, to guide the people and recognize their Creator. Hence, this shows that Allah Ta'ala, being compassionate, will have decreed for us a life journey that is surely beneficial and full of wisdoms. And it's also because Rahman and Rahim are two words from the same root word of mercy that is intended to benefit the being that is shown mercy. Okay, so how do we relate this part of the verse to our life? My dear respected elders, brothers and sisters, there is a saying by a renowned Tabi'in Mufassir named Abu Aliyah. He said, Ar-Rahman is the one who gives when you ask him, and Ar-Rahim is the one who is angry if you do not ask him. So here we see an extra mercy that Allah Ta'ala is telling us. So seek Allah Ta'ala for all of our wants and needs. Don't ever feel despair of the mercy of Allah Ta'ala. My dear respected elders, brothers and sisters, verily Allah Ta'ala's mercy encompasses all of His creations. And verily Allah Ta'ala is Ar-Rahman and Ar-Rahim, the all-forgiving and the all-merciful. May we gain benefit from this short clip, practice on it, and convey it to others as well. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.